There you go. There you go. Perfect, just like that. And then while I lift you back up, I might lean you back over there so you could rest against the back. Or you could.
I might drop you.
I don't know. I'm not really sure. We'll kind of go with it. And if you float, you just float and just kind of hold you up and float. I don't know. God does what he does. So you might need to hold your nose. Got a little water to go with your nose. So Lord, we thank you for Raj, my Rajpreet. We bless her in the name of Jesus. I baptize you into Jesus by the name of the Father, the Son, and the Holy Spirit. Amen. So Lord, fill her, glory on you. Glory, 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 glory. Glory, glory, glory. Glory, glory, glory. Yes, Lord, I'm going to sketch you this one. Yes, Lord. Glory, 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 glory. The glory of the Lord on you. Freedom, freedom, freedom. Every curse broken in the name of Jesus. Every lie spoken against you lifted off. The Lord says, receive your healing as my daughter. The first fruits of my labor in your family, in your nation, in your people. The Lord says, you're the first fruit, the firstborn. So we just impart that in the name of Jesus, just imparting the new day. This is a birthday for you. You're the first to be baptized in your lineage for many, many years. And the Lord says, you're the first, and you'll lead the way as a trailblazer, as one who imparts blessings and leaves a legacy. So we break off everything that the enemy's been doing. We say, you're a daughter. Everything is new. Everything is new. Everything is new. We're just speaking impartation of gifting. Say, be prophetic now in the name of Jesus. Heal the sick now in the name of Jesus. Yes, Father. Descend on her now. Fill her, Lord. Fill her, as he comforts you now. Just a comfort, a deep comfort. From all despair, we break up all despair. All the lies, all the despair of your life. All the hardships have taken this toll on you. was it? Strip off your old identity, how you see yourself, how you see God's eyes. You just impart the Father's identity deep in your spirit. Deep in your spirit right now. The Father's identity. Who He says you are. Beautiful, loved, cherished, wonderful daughter. Made perfect in the image of God. Perfect in the image of God. The lies and the deception of the false spirit be broken off. Every demonic lie be broken off now in the name of Jesus. Every lie. Joy take its rightful place deep inside. Lord, since He's coming in on invitation only, more Lord, more Lord. The Lord says, I come in by your invitation. Open your spirit to Him. Let Him in. Holy Spirit, go in. Invite you. Self-doubt, freedom from self-curses, believing that you won't do this or I won't do this. The Lord's breaking all that off. He says, I determine who you are. I speak into your life. Begin fresh speaking to you. Receive your identity from the Spirit. Receive your gifting and be empowered by the Spirit. See signs, wonders, and miracles. Manifestations tonight in your bedroom, that you begin to see angels, you begin to see lights of heaven, the smells of heaven, you'd walk in the majesty of heaven, that signs and wonders would be released through your hands, for your heart is for the lost, the broken. Just impart the gift of tongues to you now in the name of Jesus. Receive the gift of tongues, of prophecy, healing, deliverance, miracles, signs, wonders, and the ability to see visions live on the earth, manifestations of heaven. The power, more glory, that you're a glory carrier, that you would carry the glory and not just receive it for fun, but would carry it for fun and would give it away. Receive it now in the name of Jesus. Yes, Lord. receive your glory. Glory, 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 glory. Yes. Your power flow. What's your power flow? Yes, more power, more power, more power, more power, more power, more power. Mm-hmm. Yes, Lord. What's your power flow? Yes, Lord. More, 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 more. I know you're taping, but stick your hand in. There you go. Yes, Lord. Touch everyone here. Touch everyone here. Your glory and your power. Your glory and your power, Lord. Your glory and your power. Let it be received, 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 received. Yes, Lord. Yes, Lord. More power, more anointing. More of your glory. Receive glory. Glory, 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 glory. Yes, more glory, more glory, more glory. The glory of the Father. Yes, Lord. We shape her insides. We shape her belief system. Yes, Lord. Oh. The Lord says you struggle with your sister. There's a competition there, but the Lord says He's setting you free from proving that you're just as good as. The Lord says it's not that she's better, but it's that you've seen yourself as less. The Lord has made you uniquely beautiful, both of you, on your own right. To be holy women of God, walking pure before Him. The Lord says, I call her just as I call you. I call all men on the earth. But her time has not come as she has not repented to me yet. But she will. For even as I draw you, there's a connection and a bond so strong that it will not be broken. Even though you dip on the other side of glory and you walk and you follow me, she will soon follow me too. That even as you're here in this pool receiving your glory, the Lord says you'll see her in this pool receiving her glory. With all things are possible with God, with men they're impossible. Yes, Lord, shape her destiny now. Reshape her destiny of what's possible, what's going to see, Lord, even time. Let her see the past. Let her see the future. Lord, take her in bodily spirit, in physical, into the past and the future, Lord. Let her see things and mysteries of heaven. Let her walk in heavenly places, Lord. them sleep.
I didn't want to take away the moment.
No, you won't. That's how it was the first time. Remember? When we were praying for her. She's like in her little place.
Oh, yeah.
We're having a conversation. Where he's like, I don't want to disturb you. Yeah, I don't think you can. I don't think you can disturb her in this moment. I mean, she can hear you, but you can't. She's off on her own. Yeah. It's kind of just how she does. We can all do that. Like, I know you want that. We can all get there. It's just some people start further along in the process than other people do. We can all get there. You can. You're a person, so you can. If you weren't a person, then I'd say, well, sorry, you're a horse, you can't get there. But you can.
Unless you're mystery.
Well, it's just like, because you think that maybe that you can't, but it's just, once we remove all those obstacles, then you're there at the same spot. It's just there's more rocks in the road, we just have to pull more rocks out. Oh yeah, everyone sees it. But you're like, I'm not sure. Now you know. Like before, you weren't sure.
Yeah.
It's just you're becoming more self-aware of what God's doing. But it's fun to see what's possible. I don't always do everything everybody else does either. But if I see it, I know I can have it. And so I make that agreement. If I've seen it, because that's why I want you guys to start doing things I've never seen. Like, okay, now I can do it. So as long as you hear about it or see about it, know that you can have it. God has no favorites. So if everyone experiences something cool, say, God, I will experience that. And you will. And then one day, 6 months later, you're randomly, and then boom, it happens. And you're like, oh, what? And it totally catches you off guard. You're like, I didn't know I had that. And then you don't even remember what you prayed 6 months before. But then God remembers and reveals it just at the right time. And then everyone's just as shocked as you. It's fine.
Was she very positive?
No, she's not. That's me. Floater.
Yeah. I wish you had just kept it here.
Yeah, well, sometimes it's a little bit better. Well, if I don't, let's just fall over. So,
shins are flexible enough.
Oh, the blood's coming back because I'm standing up. Uh-oh. But it's that, you know, where it takes like 2 minutes?
Yeah,
and then it just like
stretches all the blood.
There it is. Oh, jeez. Not sure if that's the glory of my foot. Oh, no. I think it's my foot. She's in the glory. The problem is if I let go, she just gone. That's from the trampoline.
No, that's enough to stop a fatal injury.
Yeah.
Is this that glory?
Yes, it does.
So I think it's not so long.
Yep, the chemicals are right there.
Looks like the pH.
Sort of. I'll add some more on that. That way it doesn't get mold. It's nice and clear, just like it is.
Yeah.
When I first got it, I never added chemicals, and 2 days later, it was green and slimy.
Yeah.
took like 2 days.
Have
3
you tried using distilled water?
Oh, jeez. I make it distilled.
How would you have it filled it with like distilled water?
It was still, the bacteria would still get it. It would start off nice, but end up bad. Yeah, maybe.
Don't stop. And when you're singing it, it would happen. So I was like, don't stop.
I know. I figured something was going on when you said that.
Jesus, I love you.
I love you.
Jesus, Jesus, I love you. I love you. Jesus, oh Jesus, Jesus, I love you. Trump, I don't hear it now, but I think it was like a, it was a prod, like it was like
a help,
help, like you need to sing, like,
do it,
and so that's why I was like, wait, don't stop.
Yeah, I got that. I got the feeling. Jesus, washed and clean in the blood of Jesus. The Lord says he kisses you like a dad. On your forehead, he blesses you. He blesses you like a daddy. The Lord, that just receive your Abba Daddy relationship with the Father, that you would call him daddy if you have known him as sweet.
Father, Father, Father. Yes.
She was full of the Holy Spirit.
Yes, she was.
You okay?
Apparently it's not a boy.